Should kill those jammers. I better get to work. Down, two to go.
Great. Oh well. This is Patrol 4 reporting in. Go ahead, Patrol 4. We've arrived at the crash site. The team here are all dead.
Two down, one to go.
Did I guess his name is Colonel Sanders. Oh, Sandish. Another one right there, but oh well. On to the next spot. Okay. Oh, really? Okay.
Oh shit, no.
Okay. One time I leave behind the grenade launchers, okay. Oh shit. Okay. Well then. You just stay over there. How about no?
That should do the trick.
What the shit? Why am I falling? Oh, they're too deep. Work for that. That's what I need for. Okay. I'm gonna swap that up a bit so that way I can see what the hell people are saying. Do I need help? No, not really. Legit trying to burn everything.
We are approaching the relay station now, Master.
Cleanse the valley for the sanctity of the ritual.
Where did this
Let's
come from?
Kill the interloper. Send in the assaulters.
Go.
Left by something. Oh, I forgot I had this.
Set those barricades on fire! Send in the flame seekers!
Take him out!
He's kind of garbage.
Send in the flame seekers! We're attacking the station!
from the south! Send in the assaulters! Watch out for those mines!
Get the snipers in position!
Breach those barricades!
Oh shit, that hurts.
Watch out for those defenses!
Aw, oh, hell. I do not need a quick one. Fuck that. Okay. You can weaken the Yeti by shooting at his head or using explosives. You can perform a takedown from the back of a weakened Yeti. A takedown will take critical damage. Okay.
We are attacking the
I guess
you
do all
this
shit again.
West.
No, I threw from assault too. Okay. At least I get more
medicine. Send in the assaulters! Watch out for those mines! Set those barricades on fire! Send in the flame seekers! Attacking the station from the south. Send in the assaulters. Watch out for those mines. Get the snipers in position. Breach those barricades.
I forgot I had those fucking explosive barrels right there. God damn it. Bear, help me. Oh, now you gave it to me. Okay. I could have used that the first time I fucking ran one of these.
We're attacking the station from the east!
Okay, that's not so bad. Oh, yeah, it's about to kill me this time, okay.
Get the snipers in position!
Okay.
demolition charge. Plant the demolition charge.
I'm going.
Wait, what? What? How?
We are attacking the station from the east.
Well, at least the Yeti's already dead. Yes.
Get the snipers in position!
Hello? Can you hear me? I need help. This is AJ Gale. Please, come in. I'm trapped in the valley and I'm in need of rescue. Come in. Ah, fuck. So much for calling for help.
The Inquisitor wants this one. Caught making explosives.
This sounds interesting.
Yes, Inquisitor. We are preparing for your arrival now.
Do you have him?
Yes, Inquisitor. We have him in custody.
What about the explosives? Did you recover the explosives?
No, Inquisitor. He wouldn't tell us where he hid them.
Okay, put him in his own cell. No, on second thought, give him some of the elixir and put him in with the others. They will make fine offering.
He will be ready when you arrive.
Excellent. I'm on my way now. Lock yourselves in. The profaner is still in the valley and we don't want him interfering. I have a set of keys here and will bring them with me.
As you command.
Explosives, huh? I like the sound of that.
guessing from carrying around too much of this shit. Not letting me do much else, so I'll just get rid of some. I need all the green one I can get, apparently. As for the Yeti being independent or not, judging as to how it was attacking the cultists in the last one, I'm guessing it is. Machine gun, fire traps, grenade launcher. What side grenade launcher? It doesn't say. Oh shit, I forgot I had mines. That would have come in handy for the Yeti also. That's the new shotgun? No. Where'd my gun go? Where'd my gun go? Where'd my fucking gun go? Oh, was I supposed to do something with that? Yeah, kind of deserve that. Maybe I'll get my gun back. Okay, I got my gun back. I'm good. Prepare to ambush. I just wanted to use this before. I've never goddamn used it. I forgot I had it. Okay, I'll just do a straight up mines. Do it your way, game. Whoa, what happened there? Why am I just dying in like ridiculous ways? I don't even know what killed me that time. I have to ambush the goddamn convoy again. If a mine is legit what killed me, then yes, I guess you can call it a mindful experience. I'll keep it. Okay, I guess they're gone. Get rid of you. I'll take this. Holy hell, dude, how much shit was in that one crate? I feel like I should be able to hit him from here, but I guess not. Maybe that is explosive. I don't know why I didn't blow up earlier though. Oh, now you're back up there, okay.
Free, you can sneak out.
Who do you think the voices belong to?
The voice? You mean the chant?
That was then. This is now.
I guess it's just out of range. Okay.
out of here and keep your head down.
I don't think I would have lasted much longer. These bastards were forcing me to make bombs for them. We've got to get out before more of them arrive.
Get someone down to the prison now. I think something's gone wrong. No one's answering at the prison. Send some men to check it out.
Dude, why are you just running? Oh my god. I didn't know you were just gonna take off on your own. Well then. Two bursts from that gun apparently destroys the whole vehicle. I'm back here again. Oh, I got a little bit of ammo back. Oh my god.